Well, that isn't exactly far from here.
Some of that coin flip was fine.
Chances are they'll be going straight at us. You know, be quite the interesting comment. It's not single class if we double the business.
I haven't seen her in a while.
Maybe put away to be a drag.
The street fire and more comments.
That's enough, mate.
I get a break down.
I love dinner and
shows. I'm going to put it outside.
Time to take outside.
Where's the time left? What's in there?
No, sure.
The nurse came.
So, at that time, they were misplaced to do us. If you want to take it up with little red,
RWBY.
So quit wasting your time fighting me, and let's discuss how we kill her together.
The storm's kicked up for the new one.
I didn't get it. Yeah, because the pastures are all damaged or unfinished. But this place looks fine. Maybe everyone left in a hurry before things took a turn.
Pulling an entrance.
The door already! Open up in here as it is. I saw a chimney from the outside. Maybe we could get a fire going? Anyway, I'll look for some wood.
Yeah, go with it.
Photos. Not familiar. Brunswick Farm.
What do you think? Something doesn't feel right. Well, let's look for some.
Twice. Screams are never a good thing. Dead bodies. The shark I'm going to discover. Probably in dead hole. Did you get your tongue in there?
The same in every house.
What?
Bodies. Every bed in every home. Like the whole estate just went to sleep up.
Then we're not staying here.
We don't have a choice. Storm outside's only getting worse. We freeze to to death before he made it anywhere.
Well, might as well get comfortable.
Yeah, fat chance. Okay then, let's do something. If it wasn't abandoned, it might still have supplies to use.
Yeah, maybe even a car.
I'll do another sweep of the grounds. No one else goes anywhere alone.
Is there something going?
Yeah, and I can search the other buildings for vehicles. Fine. Whatever gets me out of this house.
I'm going there.
To read the
thing.
What do you think happened here? There's that well in the square. Maybe water contamination? Yeah.
I'm thinking of the transfer room.
Yeah. But I'm just tired. Yeah.
Then.
Hey, I found it.
PDG?
I was just seeing him. I'm sorry. You think Adam's still?
No doubt.
I do what I can with some serious consequences, but still fine. Adam's strong, but his real power comes from control. He used to get in my head, make me feel small. Now I see he just wanted to pull me down to his side. Hey, I'm not leaving. Again, I promise I'll be dead. Don't protect you.
I don't know that.
What?
I don't trust the words.
Forget it. Let's just head back.
Yeah, she's still not to
go. We can hook that flap it up to Bumblebee in the morning. Sure.
Well, yeah. Found her. I'll leave in time. Time for losing her. It's gonna be a long time for us to reach themselves. A lot of candles.
I thought maybe we should keep this room closed.
Hmm? Okay.
Not sure how well my uncle's taking all this. Oh.
Yeah.
Come on. We'll never get to Atlas on an empty stomach.
Ruby.
Ruby. Are we really still going to Atlas? Why would we be? I mean, you heard what Jen said. You'll wait till Salem, then what's the point in all of this? Like, you can't be serious.
No, don't think.
Sorry, I don't know what I'm saying. I'm really tired and really, really tired.
Turn the clothes.
Anything in there?
Booze.
You have problems dying. What's that?
Hmm? Yes.
A wine cellar? Great.
This is for wine.
What? What is it?
Beans, good.
Yeah, too. I'll check these up on anything that will taste just fine. I guess better than nothing.
Yeah, that's right.
But I still seriously hate this place.
I did not sell it anyway. I know. Later. Something's in there. That was ominous. Can credit. Neo versus Cinderella.